The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel One, action!
You have my thanks.
We'll be right back.
talking to me?
Oh, never mind. I think I have the wrong person. Sorry.
Whoa, whoa, are you trying to say that there are others out there who look just like me? You've got my attention. Would you mind sharing your story?
I didn't mean to say you looked like someone else. It just... Well, how about I share my story as an apology?
Sounds like a fair trade to me.
That was nearly 10 years ago when I was still a child. Our drill sergeant said something about integrating new moves into our combat, so he brought a guest instructor. I remember the instructor saying, "I heard you guys were amazing troops. I've come all the way to witness your prowess," or something.
I see.
And this instructor, he kept telling us, "You guys don't even have the basics down. You need us dance around some strange watchtower-like structure. Apparently, it's some sort of traditional dance from the Orient." The troops took good care of me, so I participated.
And then?
For 3 days and three nights, the instructor forced us to perform this dance. Until suddenly he said, "Damn it, I got the wrong troop," and vanished completely.
Oh my.
That was hell itself. And I still remember it like yesterday. And that Oriental music is still burned into my memory.
So that instructor mixed up troops with troop, huh? What a clumsy little fellow. And you're saying this instructor guy looks a lot like me?
Exactly.
Well, that's because it was me.
You're dead!
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One, action! Not age.
weapons. Engage.
Father.
Engage. Father.
Father.
Get out of here.
Done already? Father.
If it does, spill everything you've got.
Concealing my presence. I suppose age is a foe against which no man can fight.
There's no need for manners against non-humans.
A vigorous young lady you are. Now, what might a humble old man do for you?
I'm looking for another non-human named Kokonori. If you know anything about her, I suggest you begin talking.
Even if I had that knowledge, I would not simply hand it over to a little girl with no manners.
I normally don't cross fists with the elderly, but to a non-human rock with the stench of blood like yourself, I will show no mercy.
You too leave me no choice. I suppose it is up to me to teach you some manners.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One. Action. Go.
You're strong.
Quite impressive for a young girl. I'm not sure this old body can take much more punishment of that caliber. Nonetheless, your combat form, it seems somehow familiar.
Huh?
Madam Rachel? Understood. I'm heading over post haste.
What's going on? Hey, wait, you non-human! Ah! Damn, my legs! I guess I'm still no match for the likes of him. I lost him. Clearly, he knew something.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, you're the Red Devil from Sector 7.
I'm still waiting for an answer.
Today must be my lucky day. To think I would just happen to run into Kokonoe's little puppy.
Are you with the library?
Where's your master Kokonoe?
Do you really think I'll answer that?
I'm right here. What do you want?
Hey, Kokonoe.
Don't worry. She piqued my interest and I felt like talking to her. What's your name?
This isn't Ars Magus. Are you using radio waves transmitted through some relay? The noise is terrible. To think that the Kokonoe would be using such outdated technology. The name's Bullet. I was one of the mercenaries hired by you, Sector 7. I have questions about the incident from 5 years ago, the mission to take back a phenomenal weapon.
You must be talking about Nirvana. For the record, I don't know much about that incident myself. I suppose you could say they found something shiny and went after it.
Bullshit. I'm not sure what you told the public, but that mission was carefully orchestrated by Relius Clover. I know that much. Because it was my team that took point. I was injured in a previous mission, and I didn't take part in the strike team. So here I am, alive. But what I really want to know is, where is the other survivor?
Dead.
Lies.
Tager, Eliminator.
Oh, right. Sorry. Could you repeat that?
Terminate that girl. Now.
Roger that.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One. Action.
Resuming
combat.
Counter!
Bail out! Bullet shooter! Bullet shooter! Bullet shooter! Set!
Activating
try! Counter!
You didn't last long. The Red wins. Rebel 2, action.
You've got potential. I'll give you that.
The Red lose. Rebel 3, action.
Hey, what are you doing here?
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Go! Weak!
Go!
Oh.
you were barely even trying. Are you mocking me? What the?
Put it to the Oh, shit. Did I really just doze off? Tomorrow I'll be in Ikaruga. I suppose I should go over my infiltration plan and remember the layout. Dumb. This isn't my first time in Ikaruga, but it looks quite different. Right now, this place is governed by the Black Knight Kagura and the Mutsuki family. Of all people. I should try to avoid any contact with the library. I guess I lucked out. There wasn't much Seether here. Wasn't hard to throw up a barrier. But it's strange. It's almost too thin. I should stop thinking about that stuff. My thoughts are all over the place. Focus. Focus. The guys in my squad used to tell me that a lot. I need to focus more.